A myocardial perfusion scan during pharmacological stress test is used to measure the heart's blood supply both during exercise and rest. If the stress scan looks normal, rest scan may not be performed. Pre-procedure, do not consume caffeinated foods and please inform the doctor if you are pregnant. A 3-hour fast before the scan is advised. 24 hours before the procedure, do not take medications like statins, Atin, Metoprolol, Sorbitrate, etc. However, diabetic medications can be taken. Asthma patients who use inhalers must take the inhalations. During the procedure, an intravenous line will be placed and adenosine debutamine is administered. A small dose of radioactive injection is given intravenously. After the infusion, you're asked to eat fatty food. The first scan will be obtained after 45 minutes. About 1.5 hours after the stress scan, a second injection is given intravenous during rest and scan is obtained after 1 hour. Reports will be issued the same day.